nada. My body is his domain now. I shan't even touch myself. My loins burn for his every present caress. My lover has stopped calling. We had a wild night of intercourse this past week and we had a grand time. He said the loveliest things to me as we laid in the grass in the garden after he had me. Now I fear it was all lies. He seems so transparent. Perhaps I'm misjudging. I shall wait for him. I shall give it time. But oh, the waiting makes me yearn for him more. Dear diary, I have waited 4 long days since our last exchange. My friends tell me a lady should never press. I do wish he would send me a message. Perhaps he has lost interest. I cannot bear the thought of having been used for my seductively tantalizing body. Is it hot in here, or is it just me? Ah! afraid I have stained my dress.